It's Wednesday. Training went good today. My back injury from Saturday, I just decided to just go for it and see what happens. I'm good. I think it's more of a trap injury, so I made some adjustments, and things went well. So let's talk about it. I'm going to call this like a strongman workout. I did block pulls. So I'm gonna stick this video at the end of the footage instead of at the beginning. So you saw the block pulls. I was about 4 inches off the ground on aerobic step. I had red bands over the top too, and some poundage at the top. And I did what I call Brad triples. I do a double. I walk away for a brief period of time and come back for the single. So it's like getting the volume in of a triple, but making me do that setup twice. And then on the last single, or on the single, super confident, and I just go for speed. So everything went good today. Worked up starting at 225, but I had 10s on there too, so technically it's 245. And then I did plates and quarters from there. I put a belt on, I think at 455, maybe 425 or 475, I don't recall. And I didn't need the belt, everything felt good, I just put it on. So the adjustments I made, I tend to stare at the ground right before I go, which I think, like way down here, I think that puts unnecessary stress on my traps. I had this trap injury this last Saturday, and a year ago I had a trap injury too, at my powerlifting meet. So I'm making adjustments. So I'm staring straight down, I'm staring, you know, just a little bit in front of me on the ground. I also didn't look at the mirror while I deadlifted because I didn't want to have the habit of looking up. And I noticed that was happening last week. So I worked up to 515 with the bands. And I did my Brad triple, which was the double, walk away, come back just a little bit later, do that single. It went good. It was a little bit funky and slow, but I felt like I could handle it just fine. I wasn't straining, and it wasn't like a max effort lift at all. So happy with that. I'm not going to push the weights up. I don't think I'm going to just kind of hang out at a reasonable weight because I have a long time before I do a meet or anything. I'm just trying to normalize things, work on speed, work on form, work on confidence and conditioning. From there, I went to a frame carry, which I just used the trap bar, loaded it up with plates, walked it back, walked it across the gym, set it down, turned around, lifted it back up, walked it back. So I did one plate on there, two plates on there, three plates on there, four plates. That's the video I took, four plates. I'm gonna say it's around 400 pounds, but I really don't know how much that trap bar weighs. But the point was just doing some grip work. I didn't use my straps there, and getting comfortable holding big weights. I haven't done any of this training for a long time, and it just sounded like a good idea. I've been watching my buddy, not my buddy, Martins Lisis. He's a strong man. He's putting up some videos as he preps for the Arnold, and I'm stealing ideas from him that sound fun and interesting. After that, I did some cable rows, like a seated cable row, just for accessory work or, accessory work on the back. Nothing heavy, just getting my 10 to 15 reps and knocking them out, keeping everything healthy and blood flowing back there. It was a good workout. I didn't do any cardio, not too worried about it. Again, if I do any sort of running competition, like a half marathon or anything, it's so far in the future, I don't give a shit right now. It's just about my mental health and getting in there and moving weights, which helps my mental health, getting in there and moving weights. So good workout, really enjoyed it. See if we can keep some momentum going now that I'm kind of like over this injury. At least mentally, I'm over the injury and it's not really holding me back. So onward and upward.